What's going on YouTube? How y'all all doing today? I know this game is getting hella interesting and hella intense. Oh my god, I cannot wait. I gotta go all the way down to Scout Camp, I think. Or Ruby River. Scout Camp. Yeah, Ruby River down over there. Well then, let's get going. Probably just skip ahead so that I get there real quick. Oh my god, I can only imagine, like I said before, how it's gonna progress. Let's just listen to the soothing sounds.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
It's in the southeast corner of your map. The scout camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
Okay. So yeah, like a tent. Yep, a long way around. So long as I don't get my stuff cut. You know, it's funny. My girlfriend was saying during one of my videos that it will be very, very entertaining and interesting to imagine that as soon as I get down, I have to run and book it really, really fast as soon as I get there because somebody's behind me. You know how that would be? You know how crazy that would be, dude? How intense that would be?
I'm back up at the top of the shale slide near Two Forks.
Good.
What's the best route?
Well, it's not far from that medicine wheel. Hike east, southeast of there, and look for the controlled burn. And good luck keeping ashes off your pants.
Use the map real quick. So, I'm right there. Oh, yeah, well, that's a pretty good distance. Medicine wheel, and go east and southeast. Yep, let's go. Oh man, oh, my music's had to stop. It's like that, what was it? It was almost reminiscent of, What is it? God, I know the game, it was just in my head. It's all about choice. Ah, my goodness. My girl was just playing it too. I'm at a loss, man. Life is strange, that's what it was. Oh, I missed my right turn. I don't want to go the long way, so I will run back and then go down. I missed my right turn. Must be over here, I think. Could be. Let's take a look at the map. Oh, yeah, well, it's in this direction. General direction. You know, can't be too lost. I think this is the right way. And take this right on up here. This guy is seriously going to be in shape, bro. He is going to be the most fit mofo around. From my luck out, I can get anywhere. But why is it all happening in my area, though? Girl, I don't understand, like, what are they doing all this to me for? Like, what is the reason? And who was she talking to? Oh, hello.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river. There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Ugh. Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it. Whoa, Someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Wow.
And that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Pork? It's called Pork Pond.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den. Or, you know, anywhere.
Yeah, definitely inside of a bar. For the aesthetic reasons. God, the music is amazing, yo.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am. The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Damn. It's like a realized version of Don't Starve Alone or whatever. It's so awesome. Oh man. I wish I could just jump across some stuff. I feel like that tree can fall. I'm gonna get over there anyway. Oh god. I can listen to this music all day. I need to get the soundtrack, bro. It'd be amazing. I can't get up here. No. Aw. Damn. Okay, so I need to look for some high ground. I'm guessing that would be good enough right here to jump off of. Alright, let's go. Cool. Other side, here I am. I'm gonna find that tree real quick. I wonder if I can do something to it. Chop down. Yes, I can get an axe. What the hell am I gonna get an axe from, though? It's all good. I'll find a way.
You ever talk to any of the scouts?
No, they haven't been out here in a while, and I generally don't have a lot to say to preteens.
Unless it's Brian Goodwin. I guess these little shelters are where they keep the weeblos.
For the past 35 years, yeah.
What? I wonder, where can I find it? Oh, I see something. Yeah, that's the Mitch Michaels, I'm sorry. Yeah. Jonesy Lake. And that's exactly where I got Actually, let me hold on to that. I'm gonna just hold on to that for now. You never know when you're gonna need it again. Gotta be something over here. Materials, something. There's gotta be something over here.
Yeah, these guys are gone. I found where they were sitting around before getting picked up.
Damn.
Hey. Okay.
I found a little trowel. Maybe I should take it with me. Use it to pop open beers.
Wow, 99% sure that's for burying poop.
And I'm holding it.
Maybe drop it?
Yes.
Hey, Dee, they left something behind. It's like a memo from their boss.
Did it say anything of note?
Boss, Grant Carson.
Next few days, dropping into the thoroughfare on behalf of Dr. Simmons at WAPITI Station.
WAPITI Station?
Holy crap.
Keep reading.
Oh, I just thought I would maybe, you know, stop there, let the mystery percolate.
My mother always said I would meet someone who'd give me a taste of my own medicine.
They're running a research site out there. He was worried about wildfires.
Someone is writing down our conversations. And now we find out there's a research site out here that we don't know about? What are they researching?
Let me see.
I mean, you and I aren't very interesting. Well, you're not. I'm infinitely complex.
Us. They're researching us.
You think they're studying you and me?
I do.
Probably.
Yeah, I mean, maybe it's about studying two strangers who talk every day.
Like, if you put someone in isolation with someone else, what they do.
Yeah, that's what I think.
Well, fuck that.
Agreed.
I think we should allow for the possibility that this is all just a big misunderstanding, but... God, if you saw what you said you did... Fuck, Henry.
Yeah, I saw it.
Okay. So what's next?
I'm gonna do a scan for supplies and then figure out a way to get back over that ravine and head towards the site.
Sounds protection!
Like, check in when you can, and keep an eye out for anyone following you.
Will do. Let me see, is there anything else over here, like another cash box? No, just Cottonwood Creek, wherever that is. We head back on up then. Damn, son. I didn't really read it, really. I was sorry. Actually. Blah blah blah, next few days, you and your team will be dropping into the throw for reasons to blah, 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 shine. Shell shine, blah 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 blah. He reached out to the superintendent with wildlife concerns about reasons to sight. Upon returns, someone from his office will want to speak to you, a part of the wildlife assessment, blah blah blah. I told them they have nothing to worry about, and your team's fire lines are the most potent preventative measures in protecting their site, even though they'll be more than a mile away. But I think they've got insurance companies answer too. Well, they weren't really talking about us. I shouldn't have said that, but whatever. No, of course I can't cross through here, bruh. I got knocked out in a tree. Hey, a totem pole. Damn, I can't speak to her about it. Damn, no more information, damn. That blows, bro. You'd think it would fall the other way, but okay. Yep. Go on out now.
Are you there? I had a thought.
Let's hear it.
You heard someone in the bushes.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's assume we're being tailed. Or you are, at least. Where are you right now?
Just on my way back, in and out of trees, in the middle of nowhere.
Do you see anybody?
No, definitely not.
All right, so tell me what you think of this.
The hell?
Did you just cough?
No. Did you just cough?
No.
Bro, oh, the hell?
Fuck.
There isn't any way someone, like, another lookout could be on this line, is there?
No. Not without tapping our radios.
Bro.
Get in your tower, shut the door. Don't leave, and don't use your radio. I'll call you. Understand? I will call you.
Bro. What the hell? Who is out here with us? Maybe it is a PTSD psycho.
Thoroughfare Tower, this is Two Forks calling you for the 50th time today. The June fire continues to move in a southerly fashion. Delilah, for fuck's sake, answer your radio.
Hello, sunshine. Sorry, went out for a little bit. What can I do you for?
I didn't sleep a wink last night, and I've been going crazy for the past 6 hours of sunup. How are you so chipper?
Well, it's a new day. What a day, this day we've been given.
What the hell?
Maybe I am actually asleep right now. Maybe I didn't stay up all night knowing that someone is...
I actually slept just great.
Okay.
By the way, I was wondering if your Flora of the Shoshone info poster was still up inside your tower?
What?
It's just protocol that those stay up. You know, info about your tower, the surrounding tree species, etc.
All right.
Oh, snap, that's just, awesome.
You know, have a look at it. Make sure it's in ship shape.
Okay, yeah, it's up. Why are you acting like this?
Great. Just wonderful. Do you see the tree in the top row, second from the left?
Sure.
It's lodgepole pine?
No. You don't need to tell me. Just, internalize it. It's a great tree. And there's an area called, that tree's name in your sector that maybe you should take a midday hike to. Maybe.
Oh. Yeah, okay. Maybe I should go for a hike.
Okay.
Nothing like an afternoon in the Rockies, I tell ya. Radio me the moment you get there.
Which tree am I supposed to internalize?
Two from the left.
Again?
Right here.
Top row, second from the left. Head to a place named after that tree, and you'll have a wonderful afternoon.
Okay. Now let's look at our map real quick. Who's the... This is not that far away this time. It's literally en route already, so hey, you know, it's not that far. God damn, man. This would be awesome to live out here. For a few days, anyway. Not for like a whole damn 2.5 months. I think it's this way. Yep, that's the way. Cottonwood. It's a huge tree though. Ooh, that's nice. I like these flowers, they're cute. I'm supposed to be out here.
I'm here at Cottonwood Creek.
You see the cash box there?
Must be around here somewhere.
It is. Find it and open it. I changed the code. It's 5678.
Are you kidding me?
I was in a rush.
Rush. There it is.
Okay, found the cash box.
Great, open it.
Okay. What's that? Just one? Oh.
I've got it now.
Good. I spent all day getting you that radio. I hiked to a cash box, lied to a ranger, lied to another ranger, and hopefully you are now holding a clean, untapped radio.
Hopefully.
Holy fuck, Henry, we have to get into that site.
Are you okay?
I don't know, Henry.
People have been listening to us all summer. How is this actually happening?
I don't know. I'm scared.
Shit, there's people freaking looking at us.
Are there any other lookouts this is happening to? Someone else in on this? Anyone?
The hell?
Sure.
Yes. I've tried to bring it up to Chimney Rock, Elk's Fork, and Beartooth Lookout, and every one of them got confused.
Whoa, what the hell?
If I'm okay and if I need to be relieved. Our fucking state coordinator asked if I was just having lady troubles. So no.
What the hell happened to the rendering?
Everyone else, and I'm done asking. None of it makes any sense.
Look, I'm headed back to the gate, and now that I've got an axe, we'll know something soon.
You need to get into that site. Call me when you find something.
All right. And this,
I just thought of something not, not great.
What is it?
I filed a report that said that neither of us ever talked to or saw those girls, the ones that went missing a few weeks back.
Oh, shit.
My thoughts exactly.
Our radios were tapped. And now someone probably has a transcript of that entire conversation.
Oh, bruh.
And I've filed a report that's a blatant lie.
Oh, and those girls are still missing.
Yep.
Fuck, Delilah.
Fuck, indeed. We really need to get to the bottom of this.
Oh, wrong way. They didn't know there was another area over here. That's right, the fire. The fire opened the path up. Thank you, but damn you. Fence again.
I'm busting the gate down. There's nobody around, and it's the quickest way in.
Copy that.
I smashed open the gate. Should I try to fix or hide this?
No, screw it.
Okay, then.
Oh, hello, P. Okay, if you're trying to reach Dr. Simmons, he is on site from August 15th to August 30th. August 15th, so he's here. University-owned equipment is the responsibility of Dr. Johnson. Government-owned equipment is under the purview of Cat Ferdinand. Remember, this is a controlled area, and any issues, malfunctions, or violations should be reported immediately. I'm holding on to that. Actually, it's so dark. It's not a good picture time. And it's getting extremely dark too. Damn, son. Oh, man.
I don't see anybody around.
Lucky for us.
Yeah, lucky for us. Dee, there's some serious comms equipment out here. Wireless stuff.
What do you mean?
I'm talking a big 20-foot tall transmission tower. And they could probably listen to whoever the hell they want. They're nestled down in this valley, which makes it impossible for you or any lookout to see them.
Bro. Son, this is interesting. What the hell is this?
Oh, they're doing something with the soil out here, too. It's all gritted off.
Who knows what else they're up to?
I'm in their main tent.
What's it like?
It's definitely some sort of monitoring station. This place sleeps three. They've got a row of cots here.
So they live and work in the same tent?
Yeah, it's all one operation. I just wonder where they are. All of their stuff is here.
And they know you're there, so see what you can find and get out.
What the hell is this?
Okay, this thing is losing its mind, beeping like crazy.
I can hear it. What's it after?
I don't know. I'm gonna go find out.
What the hell is this thing after?
I found their main monitoring desk.
You should get out before they come back.
And
There are all sorts of contraptions and shit out here.
I don't know.
Well, there's nobody here. It's just tents and equipment, and yeah, that's it.
Look everywhere. Maybe you can find something that will help us know what's going on.
Why would something like this even be out here? Wouldn't it be easier to spy on people in a city? Somewhere you can blend into the background?
Yeah, it's also a lot harder to get rid of problems if there are people around. Out here, you can just disappear.
There's a box here with a dial. It has a needle, like it measures earthquakes.
You mean like a lie detector?
Yeah, I'm not sticking around to get hooked up to it.
Well,
they're measuring the barometric pressure, too. Why? I mean, this stuff looks like it just got lifted out of the space shuttle.
I have to tell you, if I found out this was NASA, I'd be a hell of a lot happier.
Okay. Shit. Got a map here that confirms they're tracking our people's movements. The map's got all sorts of paths and areas marked off on it. There are lines that look like some of the paths I normally take.
Are you positive it's you?
I'm not sure, but I think so.
Okay, Peepin, you better stop. Like, seriously.
Yeah, I think this thing is responding to something in this pile of crap on the desk.
Dig through it.
Henry M. Delilah, what? Bro!
Are you shitting me?
What? What is it?
There's a folder of reports here.
What do they say?
They're assessments about the two of us. There's stuff in here about Julia.
Like what?
What?
Stuff I didn't tell you. This is...
What does it say about me? You said there was one about me.
And it looks like they've been following me around. What I do when I'm out hiking? Jesus!
Henry, do you hear me?
It says that you and your boyfriend are still together.
What? We're not. They're messing with us.
Yeah. Okay.
They are. How do they even know who he is? How the hell does this... I'm so sick of letting these people do this to us. We should just burn the place down.
Bro.
Think about it.
Delilah.
What? Think about it.
I am, and I think it's insane.
They'd be fucked.
Yeah, and how about if that fire comes up the mountain, or someone were to die in it?
Call it in?
We call it in?
Yeah, maybe.
My God, Delilah, no. No way.
Well, maybe it's not the best idea.
Yeah, it's definitely not the best idea.
Ah, so fucking wound up!
Look, it's all right. I'm just gonna hike back. We have the wave receiver, and tomorrow we can figure out what to do.
Bro. Some serious stuff is happening. Oh, whoa.
Oh, shit. Hey, shit. The bridge collapsed climbing out of here, and now it looks like there's smoke coming from the site.
What the hell happened to you? It's definitely not the best idea.
It wasn't me.
What do we do?
Holy shit.
Ignore it, obviously. If they
Well, no, I didn't want to ignore it. Oh my God.
We know the Forest Service is connected somehow.
The person who did it is still out there right now, Henry.
We're talking about people watching us out here who are now burning the forest and everything in it around us. I don't know what to do about that.
Except get the hell out.
Yes, get us the hell out of here.
I will.
Bro.
This receiver just picked something up.
What? What thingy? What now?
I found a device that picks up frequencies. It's how I found the reports last night, and it's going off now.
It just picked up a frequency?
Yeah, what could it be?
I don't know. You gotta find out.
All right, I'm on my way now.
You know what I just picked up?
No.
A fifth of Major Bueno tequila from the creek.
Are you drunk?
No! I am getting drunk.
Good plan.
Not really.
My thinking is I could stay up all night worried I'm gonna lose my job because of the side fire, or I could not worry and let the chips fall where they may. It's not like there's any proof we were down there.
My thinking is I'm gonna follow this wave receiver.
Ooh, I like it when you think.
Yay.
Wow, it's really on fire.
I'll just leave you alone with whatever these thoughts are. Last thing I need is another big crossword breakthrough.
Alright. Let's follow the wave receiver. In the next video, guys, I hope you enjoyed. This stuff is literally happening, and I'm like, oh my god, it's concise, though. But, if you enjoyed that, go ahead and leave a like below, as well as a comment if you haven't already played the video. If you haven't already played the game, I please recommend, I please give this game. You got to. It is so worth it. And, I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see y'all later. Deuces!